I always forget to do that because I'm the smartest man alive. I'm going to try to get the last achievement that I need. Again, it is win the final career event. May have rage quitted on stream yesterday. May have tried it again off the stream yesterday. And I was in first with a steady lead on race 5. And then the game glitched. And the camera got stuck and I couldn't see anything and I had to quit. And so I got to do it all over again. 5 races of 7 laps. Yay! So yeah, anyways. There's still more to do, but you know, I wanna get the achievement out of the way and have the completion, and then I could chip away at the other events and stuff over time. I skimmed through your review of this game Eternal. That 89 though, ooh baby, or 8.9, sorry, was it 89? I think it was 376 out of 418. 3, 2, if I'm not mistaken. 1, go. But was that why is my right stick moving my camera and not strafing? That's a new one. It earns it. The worst you can say about it is it's hard. And it's a little bit buggy. Just a little bit. Huh. That was interesting. So far we've had that the controller doesn't stop vibrating. It doesn't register the right trigger and therefore you can't use your gas. Camera just glitches at the end of this event. Or the right stick just controls the camera out of nowhere instead of makes you strafe. Interesting. Interesting choice of glitches. Oh. But yes, it is very hard. That is why I rage quit yesterday on track 3 of this. But then I switched my car. I took a second on that one, but the others I got first, and it was going well. Let's try again. Don't know why the game decided that it doesn't like me anymore. Maybe because it doesn't want me to stop playing it, so it's like, let's just make sure that, you know, we glitch so he keeps having to play. Because he's a stubborn cunt, and he'll keep playing until he gets his achievement. Also, playing with a fractured wrist is thumbs up. Yeah, that seems awful. That picture you sent me is brutal. I mean, stop backhanding your husband. 1, go. What? Oh, did I accidentally change it from RedOut to Arcade? It wasn't glitched at all? I think that's what happened. Okay. We're in business. I think. Rip. Looks worse now. The bruising is spreading all at you. That makes sense. Also, did you make it 2K? I have no ideas. Oh, you know what I should have done? I was gonna actually make a joke that I was gonna change all my alerts to Borderlands. Borderlands is made by 2K. God damn it. Well, I'm not doing that now. Son of a bitch. It is 2K, right? It's Gearbox and 2K? I don't know, man. Well, don't I feel like a dumb? Well, I also, like I was telling you, Heron Giggles told me like a year ago to make a $100 alert. And I had no ideas. So I was like, if she's asking me to make that alert, maybe it's because she wants to drop a bill. And if she wants to drop it that bad, she'll do it without the alert. She never did, so I was like, maybe I was wrong. Maybe I should do it to get money. I wonder if that would have fixed I'm wondering, would that have fixed that camera problem if I were to switch it to arcade and fuck with the right stick? Or did that cause a problem? And I don't. So many questions. So life's great mysteries. Also, I missed that boost, and that does not make me feel easy. At ease. At easy. Dude, I'm very easy. You just ask the people on the corner. You know what I mean? So once again, I won't be able to check chat till between races. And there's 7 laps instead of 3, so wish me luck. I hope I don't have to like keep retrying them. So this one I find is way easier with this car than the other one. The second track is not. The third track, my first try last night, I got second, and I just took it because we were neck and neck the entire 7 laps. And I was like, you know what, I can't see there ever being a race that isn't neck and neck, like at the very best. So I just took it, and then the fourth one, I should have finished second. For some reason, I got first. I think the guy crashed at like the last jump. Because I was in second the whole time, and I was like, fuck, I hope I have the points. And then I crossed the finish line, and it's like, first. And I was like, what? Cool. I have 38 points. Second place is 30. Easy peasy. And then the game's like, lol, glitch. Maybe that's what glitched it. Maybe it like put me in first, and I was supposed to be second, and the game's like, disqualified. I chose this guy. It has less acceleration and top speed, but it has a lot faster energy recharge rate and energy pool. And the handling is much, much better. So instead of exploding on walls every 2 seconds, I'm still hitting them and whatever, but a lot less. And I'm not taking as much damage from them. As you can see, this race I was like struggling to stay alive on stream yesterday. But now we good, we out here. Well. Why not a Pickled Rick alert? That's not a bad idea. What's up, homeless messiah? How you doing, baby cakes? How you doing, big boy? Alright, final lap. Hopefully we get that super big turbo boost. Yeah, baby. Gonna end like a champion. What a gift for a guy rolling in pizza, but I don't know what the fuck the sound for that would be. Amazing. What's the crackers, lads? Bro, can you not use racist terms here? What's up, Ray? How you doing? She says, when you get a chance, go to Gears of War 4 Game Hub. Why? I don't want to back out of this right now because I don't trust this game. I want to do everything I can to avoid potential glitches. I don't want to take any fucking chances after it glitched on me yesterday. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, for those that don't know, if you played Gears of War 4, you should retroactively pop a whole bunch of achievements. If you played any of it, I think I got like 300 gamer score today out of the 500 new achievements. Out of the 500 gamer score from the new achievements, I should say. They didn't add 500 achievements. But I haven't played that game in like a year. It came out, what, last October? So I haven't played the game in pretty much a year. And I don't even own it anymore. I had it on disc. Because I knew that I'd played through the campaign, then traded for Titanfall. And yeah, I didn't expect to pop anything. Going through my activity feed on my phone, and it's just like, she's black, unlocked an achievement. She's black, unlocked an achievement. She's black, unlocked an achievement. And that's why I'm at 360,000 gamer score now, because last night I was like, oh cool, I'm at like 9728. Maybe I'll hit 360 in a couple days, you know, like my favorite Sega PlayStation. So that's kind of cool, I guess. 360,000, I'm like halfway to a million, baby. Still Stallion, I'm coming for him. We're gonna keep that big boost for after we peel out of this corner. Alright, let's just use it here. Look at this textbook baby, textbook baby. I actually, I was killing it on this track last night. Kind of like this, where it's just like, they're not even anywhere close to me or whatever. And on a lap 6 or 7, I went too fast on the next jump after this one. And I hit the bridge and exploded, and I was like, oh no, 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 no. And when I respawned, honestly, the guy was like right on me. I was like, I swear to God, if I fucked it up at the very end here. Tier 4, you really gotta like dive bomb it, because you just go so fast that you go right into the bridge and explode. I like how there's actually a power-up too, for people like me, where you respawn faster. That's for all of us world record holders. But yeah, hopefully it doesn't glitch, and hopefully I can get through these races alright. Because I do want this completion, this game is awesome. It doesn't like me, but I do like it. So I would like to complete it if it allows me. I think I just might have went a little bit too fast. Nah, just bomb that shit, baby. Face down, ass up, baby. And hopefully we could do this all on first try. That would be pretty fantastic. Oh my god, Eternal. Actually, any of you guys that follow me on Twitter, fucking, you have to take a minute and a half out of your day to watch the video I tweeted by Game Grumps of them showing the new 3 amiibos of Shovel Knight. Holy shit, dude. Incredibly hilarious. Dude, it was majestic. Oh, I almost dived a little too hard. Fun fact, I recently learned that dived is actually grammatically correct. I always thought it was dove or just you're dumb. Apparently dived works as well. Actually, I guess that makes sense, like, because you say muff dive. I never muff dove anybody, I always muff dive. Dude, learning English was shiz. They're gonna put that in Merriam-Webster's dictionary. Dived, example. I muff dived that bitch. Dude, English are fun. So I'll check chat in, I guess, a lap and a half. Where Eternal is sure to be like, God damn it, shiz. You dummy. We good. We out here. I'd like to think that I'm getting somewhat decent at this game at this point. I'm 20-25 hours deep. So I hope that I'm getting somewhat good, but I'd like to think that considering this is like, considered like the hardest event on the hardest difficulty, I'm doing pretty decent, I think. I'm definitely riding a lot better. I'm not just stuck on walls the entire lap. Only half of it. Let me get that lap though. Bye. That's another goal, baby. What's up, SFX Acidic? I play anything except for like 2 games of Horde. Would it be worth downloading for the achievements, or would I not get them? Oh man, their only campaign? Get wrecked. Playing Resting My Wrist, but I was working on Don't Knock Twice earlier. Who was it that I saw playing that besides you? I don't know. This looks like a fun game to play for 1.9 hours and then refund. God damn it, binges. What up, dude? This fucking guy. Played Resident Evil Revelations for 3 hours and I got 10 gamer score. Nice. Remember when I played Rivals of Aether for 300 hours and I got 0? I got 4 on a gamer score for going to the Gears 4 game hub. I didn't even go to the game hub. That's a funny thing. I was just checking my activity feed on my phone. And it's like, shiz, got every achievement in the world. It's like, hell yeah, baby, I totally earned this. Although, to be fair, there were campaign achievements, so I guess I did earn them. I co-op that whole shit. I did the first night with my buddy JP that came over and streamed it with me. Then he got sick and I was like, yeah, well, I only have a couple of days to knock this out, then I gotta trade it in. So do you mind if I play with someone else? He's like, yeah, sure, I wasn't digging it anyways. Cool. So Cully and I finished it. Do you guys remember when Cully killed me with a fucking truck? He shot a truck loose and it just like... the wind carried it and knocked me out and insta-killed me and I had no idea what happened. And he just like muted his mic because he was dying laughing. So I was like, what the fuck just happened to me, dude? Good times. Also, remind me to bang Cully. So yeah, this is the race that I said I, last night when I played it, it was neck and neck the entire 7 laps and I just barely took second. So if that happens again, I'll take the second. I won't keep restarting this race because I guess it's because it's so straightforward. The AI doesn't like eat shit on turns and stuff. So it's pretty impossible to just like go flying by them. He says as he goes flying by the AI, but now he's gonna boost and take me. Yep. So yeah, it's gonna be basically this for 7 laps. And yeah, like I said, if I take second, that's fine. As long as I take first and the one after. The one after this is fucking absurd. That too, going straight into from tier 3 to tier 4 like this, I'm like not familiar with the tracks, so it was quite interesting. But the next one is bonkers, dude. It's absolutely fucking ballistic. And then I don't even want to know what the fifth track is, because it's the Oceania or whatever theme. Again, the fourth one is that too. But the fifth one, it seemed to be that theme, unless the game glitched that hard that that's why it wasn't moving. Because it was stuck on the wrong theme. But from what I read online, people were like, yeah, I'm winning the first 4 races, like no problem. And then the last one is just impossible. So, hopefully I have a fucking huge 8-point lead again today, and I can place like 4th and still win. I'm just trying to think, it goes 10, 8, then does it go like 6, 4, 2, 0? Because then if I were winning by 8 points, theoretically only need like 5th place to advance, right? Or to win, get first? Holy shit, that was scary. So the laps are going like almost identically each time with where we pass each other and shit. Which is why, like I said, I'm not really sweating. Although there, I hit the lap faster than him. So who knows? There's hope yet. I didn't want to connect them there. There's no wall, so I could have easily gone flying off and died. As we all know, it wouldn't happen to him, fuck. That's not shiz luck. I'm gonna keep my super boost, the loop-de-loop, or you know what, let's use a tiny bit. Fuck you, nerd! Ugh. Boost. The problem with this is I'm like, oh shit, I found a way to like stay in front, but I don't want to like, I'm just like so scared of doing anything. Cause last time that happened to me, I was like, man, I'm killing it. I just flew off the track on lap like 6. There's a few spots where you don't realize that there's no walls, and it's super easy to just get fucked up. Same as the next track, there's like a specific turn where luckily I found a way to hit it and just like blast by all the AI. But the first couple of times, it was just like impossible. Just got my ass blasted, son. Sloppy in a motherfucker, bro. Oh no. 2 laps left, let's go. Oh my god, I could have literally not get closer than that. I was like phasing through the track. Kind of got a little bit ballsy with that little bit of dive. Alright, here's a very easy place to fuck up. Right there, for some reason, is super easy to fly off. There too. Doesn't look like it, but it really is. This turn, for some reason, is very, like, eats up all my speed. One more. Ironically, my lap time is not good, but I'm staying in the lead, so that's all I give a shit about. I'm not here to break records tonight. Yeah, and before I realize that this is the wrong event, I'm playing like the amateur hour. It's like, all right. Tutorial complete. You did it. One of my best laps a minute in 5 seconds. You just know that the like world record is like 52. They like skip the loop-de-loop, they like line up their jumps so that they fly to the moon and just land at the... Dude. Oh. I'm supposed to get 300 G a day to meet my goal of 150K before October 1st. I'm not keeping up very well. You just gotta get a couple of baby games. I'm out of music sources, need to fill up my iPod, but I have no idea how to find a good source that is not banned, taken down, or trumped to oblivion. Spotify? Yeah, okay, have you tried Spoofy? Eternal theme here. I'm like in the top 10 of my friends list for September. Mostly because I got like 900 gamer score out of Minecraft in like 3 seconds. Alright, we're already up by 11 points. I could literally get 0 points on this one and be in contention. I don't want to do that. I would like to get 10 points on this next one for a first place victory, and then go into race 5 knowing that no matter what place I finish, I win. But we'll see. Should just show this game as a reason to not take drugs. Nice. You need more artifacts money games? True, I also I have the new one to play. 3, 2, 1, go. This is the music for this track? I played this last night. Oh, I played this late last night with no audio. It was like 11:30 midnight when I won this. I'm first place overall, and I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna fucking do it. And then the game glitched on track 5. If that happens again tonight, dude, I'm gonna fucking lose my shit. It's a really cool track. Really cool track, but it's very, very tricky. I'm really hoping that I could somehow... Here's where the AI sucks a bit compared to me, as arrogant as that sounds. Also, I forgot about that turn. But they seem to... That's why I'm surprised they got first in that last one. They, like I said, they aren't as good as sharp turns and shit like that. It's when there's it's a very straight track that's when the AI will destroy you. So that last track, I was like, there's no way. So this guy, as long as I don't like explode or crash or anything, I've got a decent enough lead that I should be okay. But it's very, very easy to fuck up, like I almost just did. Like I said, if I can get this, then there's literally no way I can lose the tournament in general. But if I could get that 5 gold, that'd be dope. I don't know what the next track is. All I know 100% is that I've never played the track. Because like I said, all these tier 4 tracks are new to me. Even the tier 3 tracks, I haven't done many. So now, to my understanding, you're supposed to theoretically have a medal in every single event to pop this achievement, which is to win the final event. But from what I understand, if you have the 45 gold medals, like I do, you beat this, if you wait till it saves, they beat it, and then you exit the game and come back in, and it'll give you that message like, you're the ultimate champion, you did the whatever. And then you just get a medal on any single event, and it should pop the achievement. If that makes any sense. Like I said, I do plan on chipping away at this over time. It's just like, I can see now that this game is going to be very, very time consuming. So, I'll stream it here and there, probably, but like... It might just be one of those games where, like, before bed, I try to just do, like, a couple of tracks. And then in, like, a month, I'll be like, cool, I beat every single event, you know? Because it seems like a fucking huge game. Which is awesome. It's a lot of bang for your buck, and I'm having a lot of fun. But there's also a lot of other stuff that I want to work on camera. This, like, I've shown enough that you guys know what the game is. So, I don't mind, chipping away at it off camera, like just for me. Same with Killing Floor 2. If we get this on the first try, I'm gonna switch to Killing Floor 2 and start grinding and stuff. And that too, I doubt I'll have it perfected by Thursday, just because it seems like it's too time consuming. So that one, like, I don't know if I'll continue streaming it next week. I think I might just start streaming Shadow of Mordor, maybe? To get hype for Shadow of War. We'll see. So maybe, like, Killing Floor 2, depending on how much I have left by the end of the week. Maybe same thing. I knew it. Oh, wow, he's right on my ass, huh? Maybe same thing, just grind that off camera or something. Wow, I didn't realize that he was so close. Sorry, we got 2 laps. That was the turn that I was telling you guys about in the previous race. When I was saying how it's very easy to fall off sometimes. That's what I was referring to. But yeah, I'm really curious to see what track 5 looks like. I'm sure it's gonna be a fucking war zone. Alright, I like to consider that the salmon ramp. It literally looks like salmon sushi. Okay, I need to slow down a tiny bit while I have a little bit of room to do so. Heal up a little. Please don't fall off the fucking track again. That was almost a really clean drift. Almost. Four for four, baby. First on everything. Congratulations. Gold medal awarded. So 100 events, 11 game modes, 35 tracks in all, but I think there's only 5 tracks. And yeah, this event is 5 tracks. Those first 4 races were all 7 laps, and this last one is going to be 8. So I have a 13-point lead. And you get 10 points for first. As long as the game doesn't glitch, loading this one. See how fast it loaded? It worked. Holy shit. So I've never seen this track. Okay. Luckily, I can place 10th and win first overall. What the fuck is this mess? Crazy thing is that you know that this is a solo event too, which means that you would have to like actually what? Come on, game developers, what were they thinking? Dude, what the fuck is this disaster? 8 laps, mamma mia. Like world record or oh my god, dude. Nailed it. Speedrun strats, baby. How? Who designs this? Ugh! Nailed it. Textbook. Just please thought you were good. What up, Chris? What's up, Cully? How you guys doing? Dude, I am so glad that I don't like need a first place here, because oh my god, this is insanity. Yo, watch the fucking thing not count, because it's like, oh no, you didn't need to win the event. You needed first place on every track. What the fuck, ball suit, dude. What kind of sick fuck made this track, honestly? Whoa. I've stayed on the track so far this lap. This is fucking bonkers, son. Oh, I just sent him to the moon! Oh, no wonder they do that to me all the time. It feels so good. So absurd, dude. That's for sure not how you're supposed to do it. But hey, okay, no, speedrun strats. You're gonna alternate reality kiss. Looks like I'm just in time, lol. Just was the gizzard before we played together? Yep. Yep. Did you get like 300 gamer score for just doing nothing? Cause I did. I was just telling this story about how when you killed me with that fucking car. So, anybody who's played Gears of War 4 knows that there's a part where there's like a shit ton of wind and stuff. And I just randomly get killed and I'm like, what the fuck happened to me? And Cully like goes silent for like a minute. So I'm like, okay, like did the game freak out or whatever? And he comes back and he's still laughing and he sends me a game clip. And you see, I'm just like fighting the locust. And where the wind is like blowing. There's just a, like a parked car, like a beat down car. Like Gully just like shoots the support, and the car flat out just goes like this, like right into my head, and just insta kills me. It was so funny, dude. I got destroyed. Fucking Gully. Oh. All right, yo. This track is easy now. This is easy peasy, baby. Watch this. I'm gonna go from 7th to 1st. Here we go. World record strats. See that shit? Textbook. What's up, Shiny? How you doing? Welcome back. Whoops. Thanks, Shiny. I still somehow passed them. Dude, see that? Around the edge.
Of glory!
Dude, this last race is absolute bonker sauce. I can't wait to find out that this last event is worth 20 points and not 10, and I lose by like three points or something. I'm like, there's something has to go wrong, right? It's me.
Why did I say it? Are you fucking kidding me?
Are you fucking kidding me? Cool, man. It didn't even do the sound that it does. Motherfucker, dude. I got first on all four races and I had like a 13-point lead. It was impossible that I don't win if I could just finish. It's the second time I can't finish the fucking fifth track. God fucking damn it, dude. I'm gonna try it one more time, and if it fucks up again, I'm gonna email the devs and be like, can you please fix your stupid fucking game? No wonder like 7 people have this achievement. That's probably out of like 876 people that tried, fuck. Anyways, Chris, how you doing? Shiny, how you doing? Cully, how you doing? Shiny, that's good about eating healthy. Man. There's no way to use that car to kill the locust, so I gotta use it on teammates. Nice. It literally happened as I said it. Well, at least that's gonna make a good highlight. Wow, dude. 5 fucking 4 7 lap tracks and 1 8 lap track, and I was on the 6th or 7th. What a pile of shit, dude. Teach you to open your whore mouth. You're not wrong. It's cool. I don't even know what to say. We're 40 minutes in and that happens. So I'm gonna try one more time. Dude, I'm so fed up with this game. Anyways, what are you guys playing tonight? Are you guys playing games at work? Eternal, I know you said you're broken. Cully, what are you playing? Shiny, what are you playing? Chris? Ray? All y'all. A small percentage of people may get fucked in the ass by this game. Please avoid. That happened to me a few days ago in Conga Master. That sucks. Dude, I don't want to redo all of that shit. I am but about to load up Don't Knock Twice again. Nice. Not playing anything right now. Trying to degrogify after napping. Fair enough, dude. How was the nap? Did you dream of boobies on kneecaps? Because you should have. Pissed me off, so I haven't played since. Fair enough. I'm turning on Killing Floor for a little bit. Yeah, that's what I'm going to play after this, whether I get the achievement or not. Although, knowing me, I'm so stubborn. And now that I know that I can do it, the last night I got first, second, first, and I added 8-point lead, which is pretty much a given as well. I wonder if I should let like the fifth one load a bit more like that. Anyways, and then tonight I got first at all four races, and I had a 13-point lead, and you get 10 points for first. So that last race, we were on lap 6 of 8, I think. I literally, all I had to do was finish the race, and I would have got the gold. So this one, it's a couple of tricky first laps, and then hopefully I'll pull away. Like last time. Or hopefully we start the takeover here. And then the second track is not too bad. I find I don't crush them as hard with this car as the last one. Then the third track, I'll take first or second. It's usually the last one I actually got lucky and won by a considerable amount. But last night when I did it, I was a very close second. It was neck and neck for 7 laps, so I was just like, fuck it, I'll take it. And then the fourth track is hard as fuck, but it's easy to win. Because the AI is pretty garbage at non-stop turns and shit. Okay, I really need some health here. Please heal. Or just bump into me. I don't like that I'm still like right next to them. I should have like smoked them by now. Get off the wall, asshole. I'm so annoyed right now. I wonder if it's the combo of the game and the new dash. Because Killing Floor did that too. It's rare that I like get dashboarded, but Killing Floor is dashboarding too. Then again, Cully and Chris were dashboarding as well. In that one. So, oh, I almost misjudged that. Right, their markers are not really like that visible, if at all. So as long as I don't do any major fuck-ups, we're good. So let's hit every wall. Dude, I'm like soaked in sweat after that last thing. God damn it, dude. Ah. You know what, I'm gonna save my boost. Go. All right, so after this, we only have one more lap. Should be alright. I'd say the next track is the one I'm most comfortable with out of the 5. That fifth one was just absurd. So Resident Evil Revelations, which is in bed now, makes sense. Don't know what else I want to play, so just randomly killing is fine. Yeah, no doubt. sucks because it was like 2 hours and it doesn't save. That sucks. That sucks. Well, I mean, this one took 40 minutes, but it's twice that it happened to me now where it fucks up at the end. So I lost a good hour and a half on this that I shouldn't have lost. Of just the game deciding to crash and shit. So that's cool. Or actually, last night, the one that I had, it was just like, it loaded, it looked like it was looking from the top of my cockpit. And I couldn't control anything. Like, I could see my... I guess I was falling off the map because I switched to like first person. I was trying to mess around camera to see if anything worked. Then I would see my speed and then it would go, it would just disappear and shit. So I assume I was falling in all those crazy holes. Also thinking I should maybe restart this one. So peel away at the beginning. Although, maybe not. We'll keep going a tiny bit. I'm in fourth. I'm not too far behind. I might be able to catch them. That's the thing in this tournament. It's like, you gotta get first immediately. Otherwise, it's just hopeless. So I'm gonna see if I can save up my big ass boost and... Alright, we're right on his ass. Like I said, I'm most familiar with this track out of the bunch, so... And I usually fuck them up pretty good on this track. This one I managed to win last night even though I fell off. Should have saved the big boost for here, actually. That was dumb. Too early. Oh, that was awful. Don't hit the bridge. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to restart. I don't know why I did the big boost before that bridge. That was, as soon as I did it, I was like, yeah, I can't dive fast enough. Let's just restart.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, let's see if I can get first a lot faster here. Right there. Nice. Yeah, thanks for that bitty bomb. I'll check that in a second. Let me at least get a comfortable lead before I look over or pause it or whatever. I don't want to come back and slam into a wall. Back where we belong. All right, now I'm making some good distance, I think. Like I said, once you get into first, and you don't have them like bashing you around and shit, It's much, much, much easier. It's just getting into first that's the hard part. Once you get there, though, it's easier to lock it down. Oh, come on, game. It's alright. We're still... Again, I shouldn't have used my super boost before that jump. That was just getting greedy. But it's alright. Just a couple minutes and we'll have another gold, hopefully. Oh shit. Really? Really? Alright, now I'm falling apart, just hitting every fucking... God damn it, dude. Tell me I don't have to restart this whole fucking race again. Okay, so this car is too fast to do boosts on jumps. Again, I'm not used to tier 4 cars, so... it's all shit that I don't really know. Sorry, we have 3 laps to just pass this little fucker. I saw him pump the wall. Alright, we got it. 2 more laps, we could do this. Even with those big fuck ups. I fell off, what, twice, I think, on this one? Or I might have just fallen off once, but on 2 separate attempts. So I'm gonna keep the boost for after the U-turn, like I was doing before, because that was working out fine. Instead of overshooting jumps, do this slow ass U-turn. There you go. There you go. Final lap coming up. And then, like I said, the third track gives me the most trouble as far as I think first or second. The track itself is actually quite easy now that I've ran it a couple of times. It's just because it's so straightforward, like I said, the AI is a lot stronger on it. Because they don't struggle with like any difficult turns or whatever. I definitely thought that I fucked that jump up, and they're too close for me to have been able to afford that one. I would have got past for sure. That gave me a mini heart attack.
Congratulations. Gold medal awarded.
Don't forget to put hashtag charity in your cheers so they count. Yeah, buddy. Dude. That's awesome, Chris. And it actually shows... $4,884 total raised so far. Did you guys see this? Or is it just me? Party popper, that's awesome. Right, shit, should have waited, my bad. That's funny. That's funny. Yo, thanks for the biddies, Shiny and Chris. You can see it? Cool. We see it too? Nice. So $4,884 total raised so far for Extra Life. 13 more days to show support. Cheer and include hashtag charity. Learn more at twitch.tv/cheerforkids. Nice. 6 billion people is now following you. Oh, wow. I'm getting followed by the world? Alright, 2 out of 5. Oh, this, like I said, this is the hardest one. If I could get even second on this, I'll take it. 1, go. The last one I managed to get first. Like last attempt, which is obviously a beautiful thing. But on this guy, I'll take a second if I have to. And then the fourth one, though, I should be able to win pretty easily. And then hopefully we have enough of a point lead that the fifth track disaster, we can kind of do whatever we want, because that one is a mess. Okay, I'm going to save my boost now. Never mind, I used it because I'm dumb. Okay, hopefully. There we go. So this is the one that I rage quit on last night because I could not stay on the track. Or I kept exploding and stuff, but a big reason was also the car selection. Like I said, this one has less top speed and acceleration, but it's sturdier and its energy pools are better, and I just find that it handles a lot better. What just happened there? Fuck. I had to say that it handles better, huh? Fuck, now I'm not gonna be able to get back in first.
Nice.
Thank you for that other bitty bomb. Let me try to pull ahead before at least this is nice and straight. I can like pause it at some point. Shit, I missed the boost. Oh, I'm not gonna have my big boost in time, I don't think. I like to do it on this loop because first of all it's safe, second of all it seems to work well. Okay. Thanks, Shiny. For the 101 bitties. Charity titties for kitties. Nice. Oh, the cheering. So they're now they're at over 5 grand. I know that they're matching up to 200 grand. Which is pretty awesome. Pretty sure I just saw a whole bunch of them like explode and fly off and all kinds of shit. Okay. I need to time that differently because if I need to make any adjustments, it's kind of impossible while I'm doing my like super boost. So I need to line myself up straight inside the loop and then boost like I was doing originally. That's it. If you guys could just stay behind me, that'd be all great. That would be fantastic. Okay. He's right on my ass, and he will be all 7 laps. But that was a much cleaner first lap. I was using my big boost here before, huh? Yeah, that's a good spot to use it, I think. Okay, gonna save the big boost for the loop. Oh, I almost flew off again. And I missed that boost, and he's catching up because of it. So yeah, hopefully you guys are rooting for me on this guy. Because, I really don't want it to fucking glitch again. As fun as this game is, I would like to not have to do this event for the rest of my life until that one time it decides to work. You know? Yeah, he's right behind me. Like, his marker's gonna show up just because I missed that boost. Yep, there it is. It's fucking right on my ass. That marker's getting darker, which means he's catching up. Could have been worse. Fuck, man. Four more laps. This one is so stressful because, like I said, they're right there, you know? I obviously want that first place. If I could do like last time, I have 40 points and have like a guaranteed victory, no matter what I place on the fifth, especially now that I see it. Oh shit, I almost flew off. Especially now that I see just how absurd the fifth track is. I want as much cushion as I can, you know? But one thing I noticed too is that the fifth track loads way faster than all the others. I wonder if it's because the environment is the same, or if that's what's causing the problem. There's like, it's loading quickly because it's not loading everything, hence the game breaking. I don't know, this guy's gonna pass me, I'm sure of it. At some point he's gonna pass me, because his marker is just getting closer and closer. But again, this one, like I said, if I'd obviously like to get a first, but if I get a second, I'll take it. If I get second, like, I won't restart the race until I get first and all that bullshit. I'll just take that second and keep it moving. I had to say it again. Again, I had to open my fucking mouth. Whatever, we're already halfway through. I'm sure he would have passed me anyways. We'll just keep going. Gotta love how, like, I have to speak because I'm streaming, but every time I say anything, I get fucked. It's, like, unbelievable. It's like, bro, I disconnected my connect once ago. Why is it still picking up on what I'm saying and fucking me? Oh, he's right there. Maybe we can make something happen here. Please, game, be nice to me. Let me pass this prick and get another first. Right there. Come back, bitch. Come back, you little bitch. One more lap. Man, please let me. Nice. Let me grab them. Thank you for the bitty bomb. Once again, I will check that in a second here. Let me finish this last lap. Oh, please let me win. Don't fly off the edge again. Oh, baby. All right. Just let me keep this lead, game. Let me keep the lead. Oh! I missed the fucking boost. I'm saving my big boost again. I can't believe it. I can't believe this game. Thank you for the 105 biddies, Eternal, and I can't believe I fucking fell off again. Now there's no chance in hell. So I'll just take that second, and hopefully I can get first on the next one. God damn it. I knew it too. As soon as I was there, I'm like, nah, I'm not lined up at all. And there's no time to fix it. Fuck.
Finish.
Fuck.
Congratulations. Silver medal.
Nice. Oh, Shiny, thanks for the 110 biddies. Let's see what the point lead is. I'm still up by 8. So realistically, if I win first here, I'll have 38. And they could have a maximum of 28. I'll only have to place like top 5 on the last one.
3, 2, 1, go.
But the last one, it's like, good luck placing anything. So this one again, the beginning is going to be a brutal shit show. Once I can pull away to first, it's going to be easy peasy.
Nice!
Another bitty bomb. Check that in a second. Salmon turn. Please go away, sir. Okay. My health is not looking good. Hopefully, though, once I make some distance, I'll be alright. Shit. Really? You know what I'm gonna do? What I was doing last night, I was saving my big boost for the salmon turn. Okay, Fortunately, got hooked in the wall and took way too much damage. Another bitty bomb. Wait, guys, I'm trying to get to like a comfortable lead where I can like pause it for a second and not come back and slam into a wall and get wrecked. Shit, this is not looking good so far. The other one, every other attempt at this, I like just killed it. Son of a bitch. Thank you for the 115 Eternal and the 120 from Shiny. Damn, boy. You hear about Destiny 2 microtransactions? No? What are the emotes and shit again?
Nice.
And then 190 from Eternal. Thank you. Yo, the biddy war is getting crazy. Snapple, how you doing, dude? How am I in fourth? Come on, give me the big boost for the salmon turn. Fuck, dude, this game is so goddamn intense.
No!
Alright. Hopefully I didn't fuck my game up again. Yo, 666 from Shiny. Thank you, my guy. Thank you. Get wrecked, suck it. Wow. And Chris with the 50 as well. Thank you, guys. They are pay to win and include stat bonuses not available in regular items. That's some bullshit. Thank you guys again for them bitty bombs. That's 666 let it go, though. Best alert on Twitch. Oh, I'm taking too much damage. Oh, and I got stuck so long. Dude, I don't like this. Usually by this point in the race, I'm like miles ahead. And don't have a completely beat to shit car. Shit on the floor. Time to get swifty in here. Got a shit on the floor. Yo. I'm Mr. Bulldops. I'm Mr. Bulldops. Take a shit on the floor, take off your panties and your pants. It's time to get swifty in here. Eternal, thank you for the 1500 biddies. Red Badge Club for charity. Yo, are you the fourth member of the Red Badge Club? That 10k club? Dude, thank you.
Nice.
Goddamn, dude. Okay, let me like actually focus on this for 1 second, and they'll catch up on you crazy motherfuckers. Thanks for all them bitty bombs.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That's it. Please tell me that he like died. I need to get first on this one. I have to. I don't have enough padding in my
nice.
In my lead. Yo, you guys are fucking killing it, dude. Another bitty bomb. Where's the, there we go. Dude, how are you still on my ass though? I've used like 88 boosts. Come on, homie. My ship's about to fucking pop. Oh, we got them healy heals. We got them healy heals. Oh, that drift. You'd think I was from Tokyo. That turn is hell. Dude, 3 more laps of this shit. I can't take it. My heart's gonna burst. Okay, let's check this. Whatever, here's the rest that I have. Yo, 527 biddies from Chris. Thank you, my guy. Distract Shiz, thanks for the other 100 shiny. Yo, you guys are going hard. Eternal hugs her red badge. I hoarded her for 2 weeks for that motherfucker. That's awesome, dude. If only Smelly Kelly would get off her corner and help out. Dude, I hope she's okay, because those crazy ass fires and shit are in Oregon. Actually, are you in Oregon as well, shiny? I know you're close to her. Or I guess, yeah, it's you two are like the... Aren't you the reason she's not number one in Oregon? Are you far enough from that shit? I guess you are if you're watching me, but... Hopefully everything's well on your end. I almost MLG clutched that shit. All I really hope that I have a lead of more than 10 points after this, so that I can just place whatever on track 5 if the game lets me finish the race. Come on, super boost. Yeah, baby. Laps is 6 out of 7. The next one is 8 laps. What overkill, honestly. Ran to the wall. My health is a problem again. So, last night when I got first on this, I got it right here. That jump and that boost. Right on lap 7, right at the end. I guess he hit a wall or something because I didn't even see him. I just saw that I was second. And it's like, first place. I was like, what? It's like, I won't complain, but what the fuck? And this one, he's been on my ass the whole time. I somehow fell off once or twice on this one last night, and I still clutched it. Tonight, I'm driving pretty well, and it's like, he's honking at me because I'm going too slow and shit. Like, bro, I'm trying to merge. Get out of my way. Save the boost for here, because that was slop-matic. Oh no, I'm gonna miss this, aren't I? Oh, trying to drop in all the biddies. Yup. It is snowing ash where I am at. Jesus. I have a 10-point lead. As long as I get any points. So I'm assuming it goes 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, right? 10, 8, 6, 4, 2. I have to place top 5, right? Yeah, I saw that. I thought it was like... Kelly was telling me that it was getting so hot and stuff that... there was like fires and shit just from the heat and whatever. So I figured it was that, and I saw that it was fireworks. And I was like, are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh boy, how am I gonna place top 5? Also, Jordan, what's up, dude? Saw that coming. I guess in... No, I need a top 5, because I was gonna say, in theory, I would, if I tie for first, it should give me... But I don't trust this game to not fuck me on every chance it gets. So I'm going to... try to get top 5 here.
Three, two, one, go.
Yeah, Chris. The like crazy big one going right now was some fucking kids lighting firecrackers. Three. This is somewhere else, and it was probably just the heat. I live in the northern part. Damn. Eternal, so savage. Jordan, how you doing, dude? This is literally impossible. Two, one, tonsil go. Hockey, Jesus Christ. I knew I shouldn't have let myself get that second place on the third track. I should have kept going till I had 40 points. Oh my god, he almost knocked me off. And why is the AI driving this flawlessly? They can't make those tiny little turns in the last level, but they can do this? Get out of here, bro. I'm playing on rookie. Not happening. I can already tell that I'm gonna get fucking wrecked. Remember when I was like, I'm gonna get fucking wrecked? What an awful checkpoint. This is a... Yeah, okay. Whatever. I'm gonna keep going. And then I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what I'm gonna do anymore. This is, like, undrivable. Fine if there weren't like barriers and shit missing too. Like that. I could also hope that the guy that was in second place doesn't finish first. But that seems kind of risky. What if I... No, that didn't work. I can't... Does anybody remember what the name of the guy was in second? Did anybody catch that? I highly doubt it, but... I guess I could rewind the VOD and see. And then at the end, when I see the results, before I hit continue, if it's like not him, be like, alright, fuck it. I'll take that 10th place, 0 points, and... DDA, how you doing, man? Yeah, this track is just nonsense. Two and a half hours until Destiny 2, I'm erect. Dude, I can't, this is like unraceable. Have you been watching any streams for Destiny or anything, DDA, or just keeping everything fresh for tomorrow? Fuck this game. I'm just getting worse. Wanna go in fresh and blind? Thought so. I'm just gonna check real quick. I don't remember the name of the person that was in second place. And I'm sure that none of you noticed, so... Let me just go back and double check.
Jordan, what's up, dude?
Why are you dropping frames and why... Oh, that's why. Fucking stupid piece of shit. Cool, thanks. Alright, what was his name? It was Koshieki Vigigigig. He's the only one that's actually close to me. Okay. He had 28 points. Third place is 18. So if Kosha wins, I have to restart. If he gets anything second or later, I'll just take the 10th place, no points, and I'll still get first overall. course, now I'm like racing clean and catching up. But it's too late to make a difference. Now I'm just gonna pay attention because we're on lap 8. For sure he's so far ahead that he's about to finish it like any moment. So I'm just gonna keep an eye out for Coach. Okay. Zama. Jabani. Shit, son, we should be good. I should theoretically only have to finish the race and still get first in points overall. So hopefully it works. Continue. Yes!
Congratulations. You are the ultimate RedOut champion. You can keep playing in the career or in multiplayer mode to max out all ships and power-ups. Thank you for playing RedOut.
Horse quit uninstalled, dude. That took me four tries. One rage quit, two crashes. No, a rage quit, a glitch, a crash, and then finally we did it. Fucking nice. All right, what time is it? 9:37. We got plenty of time, baby. Let's do. Let's.